An accidental fire damages a Rockton school. A small fire started in the Performing Arts Center at Hononegah High School around 9:30 last night. The sprinkler system activated before the fire department even arrived. No one was in the center when the fire started. School administrators say there is smoke and water damage, but no other areas of the high school were affected. Classes will go on as normal tomorrow.